Game time begins. Stevie, are you ready to get the key?
Get what key?
The key out of Skylar's ass.
Oh, no. Hell no. Dude, I ain't digging in no ass now.
It's either you dig or everyone dies in this bitch.
Man, I ain't even got gloves.
There's reusable gloves on the floor. Pick them up and use
them. Oh, no. No, you said reusable?
Yes.
These bitches already got... Like, somebody already fucked around with these hoes in somebody's ass?
Millions of times.
Please, boy.
Stevie, I don't want to die. What about my life?
I don't give a fuck about your life, girl. Poop that bitch out or something. I gotta do this shit for real?
Yes, and if you don't, everyone dies.
Man, you lucky I fuck with my life. Shit.
You have 60 seconds to complete
man,
the challenge.
Damn.
Go!
I'm going. Shut the fuck up. Nah, hell no. Nah. Oh, shit. And my basketball done fell in the damn sewer. And the street lights on, man. Oh, hi there, Stevie. Like, what the fuck? Hey, how you know my name, though?
I heard you want to go home. I have your ball.
Yeah, give me my ball. I'm trying to go home.
Well, come down here and play me in a
1v1. Hey, boy, I'm not playing. I'm not hooping in no damn sewer. What's wrong with you, what?
Well, we wouldn't just hoop. We'll play hopscotch and we'll jump rope.
Hey. Hey, I don't know if your ass still back in 2006, but this ain't that time. I don't hopscotch. Fuck wrong with you.
Whoa, man, that sucks. I was really hoping you could come down and play the new 2K.
Shit, you got that new shit? Hey, what system you play on?
Well, since you asked, I play on GameCube.
Man, get your ass on. GameCube ain't even popular no more. It's back again, 2000.
Get down here now!
The fuck? It feel like it's 10 degrees in this bitch. Hey, hold on, let me warm up. What the fuck going on, bruh?
Stevie, there is a possessed woman named Lucy upstairs.
Hey, boy, what the fuck? I'ma catch your ass outside. You let me know what the fuck going on. Hey, I'm back. It was cold as shit. Did y'all strap the bitch down? Something.
Stevie, there's a possessed woman upstairs. We need help.
Hey, I can't fuck with possessed bitches. Hey, where the fuck she at?
Stevie, I'm not gonna tell you this again. She's upstairs.
Alright.
Stevie, come on.
Hey, nigga, calm down.
Ooh, a young one. Care to transfer bodies? What's your name?
I don't got a name.
This right here is Stevie.
Stan, stop fucking talking.
Stevie, you do know what time it is, right?
For my black ass to get to the crib.
Yeah, give me that damn report card.
Mom, look, before I get into you, the English teacher didn't even, he was playing around. I was telling
him. Give me that goddamn report card.
Right.
Stop fucking playing with me.
Mom, I was giving it to you. I was just telling you.
How the fuck you got an F in English? You speak it. What is you doing?
Mom, he was making us do literature books. We don't know what that is, Mom. You know what literature is?
Hell no.
Yeah, you don't know.
I don't need to know what the fuck it is. You do.
He had us doing 30-page essays. Mom, you think I was gonna do that?
So you telling me you didn't do them damn essays?
Mom, we don't have papers.
Shut up lying, because you know your mama stay stacked on paper. Stop playing with me. And you all got right. An effing lunch?
Mom, no lunch. Bro. Mom, they don't put grades on lunch. Mom, they don't do that. They put that on there?
I just told you that.
Mom, that's because they have the beef and bean burritos. Mom, they call.
Hey, who finna be my Reese's cup?
The fuck?
It's almost Valentine's Day.
Well, I don't do that fruitcake shit, boy. Reese's cup is crazy.
Why my fingers feel like?
What is you talking about? Boy, what the fuck? Why I knock your stupid ass out? Did you ever touch my lips, boy?
Ooh, Valentine's gonna pop. Now make them draws drop.
Draws drop? Oh, hell no.
Make them draws
don't
drop.
Do, boy, I don't know what kind of fruity shit y'all on.
Shit, since he don't want to pull them down, let's pull them down.
Well, get y'all ass up, boy, if y'all want to. Why I knock your fruity ass out? And y'all, what the fuck is y'all on?
Take one!
Hey, you robbed an old bitch in your neighborhood? This where your ass finna be. When them sales close, that's all you finna hear.
Cut! What the hell is you talking about?
Hey, they gonna get your ass, just know. Hey, these motherfuckers grab any piece of clothing out your ass, it's over. You getting snatched the fuck up.
All right, what y'all dress feel like, Cass?
Hey, what the fuck?
All right, Stevie, this is the salt.
Oh, shit. Boy, you realize what your ass just dropped?
Hey, pick that shit up, Lucky Charms. Stevie, pick it up for me.
Oh, hell, Mom. That motherfucker finna really be in your shit. Just
If your ass don't stop playing.
You better pick that shit up.
Man, I got a shank. You want it?
Is Lisa in that damn cell?
Lisa, get your ass.
Damn, you fine as hell. Hey, I saw you across the way and I just wanted to say what up. Shit, you new here?
Obviously, you never seen me on campus before, right?
Yeah, somebody done pissed in your cereal, ain't it? Angry ass. Nah, but I just wanted to know what your type was.
Well, not you. I'm only into emo guys.
Emo? I'm emo. Today just my off day, man. Rock on.
Okay, since you're emo, sing Death on the Mountains.
And a death on the what?
It's a song about killing people in the mountains.
The evil bitch. Wait a minute. Hey, I only know one song. I just turned emo.
Okay, sing the song then.
Alright, do I get to crack buns?
Still waiting for you to sing.
I don't think you heard me. I said, do I get to crack buns?
I don't know what that means.
Oh, you gonna find out. I said, drip her down, love her down, in the town, love her around, see the ghost, and I fucked it. That was just a preview
in. Yeah, that was terrible. What do you say? You're not cracking buns.
I want your lizard-looking ass anyway.
Babe, here you go again. Always on this game, but you never out here getting money, though.
Babe, you know damn well I just got home. Shit, I be on tour most of the time. I'm a Fort Migo. I'm Steve-O.
Boy, you is not no damn Steve-O. You ain't no damn Migo.
Hear the disrespect, though?
Hey, man, you better whip out the damn lyrics.
They call me Steve-O. Skirt, I'm in the Lambo. Shoot a nigga like I'm Rambo. Woo! I got the auto. Huh, I'm in the field. Shoot a nigga Jack and Jill.
Mama.
Oh, hell no. We definitely not making it out the hood.
How the fuck we not making it out the hood? We already out.
With those kind of lyrics?
Her ass dripping.
Show her some more, bro.
I walk how I walk. Got the gun, nigga. I let it talk. I breathe while I walk.
There you go on that game again, but you never out here making money.
No, we not doing this shit again. I already told your ass I'm the fourth Migo. I'm Steve-O. Come on now. Stop acting like you don't know.
Yeah, okay. You thought.
No, your ass thought.
Man.
Disrespectful as hell, bro.
Hey, man. Whip out them damn lyrics.
You gonna learn, bro.
Yeah, indigo gas.
Yes.
Indigo gas. Yeah, I'm on your ass. Switching the lanes. I'm moving too fast. Yeah, I got your bitch. Bitch, I'm kissing the lips. I'm giving the dick. I got the shit. Yeah, right on my hip. I let it lick. I'm in the hurt. Bitch, I swim in the dirt. Flash.
We tried to tell her ass. Man. Tell me what? You still not making it out the hood?
Fuck? Yo, you not making it out the hood.
Take one.
You want to take a large leak? Get your ass some marvelous sleep.
Cut. Stevie, it's gonna hear a peek. Get you some marvelous sleep.
I'm not saying that. You losing customers, nigga.
What's wrong with you?
Take two.
Man, this bed right here is called Cool Heat. This shit.
Cut. Stevie, this shit is called Cool Jail.
This shit called Cool Jail.
Yeah, where the fuck you been?
Ain't nobody finna buy this shit, man.
Take three, shit.
Hey, these beds got remotes to it. Shit, you could raise or lower the temp. But don't get it fucked up. You could wake up with no damn back. Because this shit sizzled your shit off.
Ah, motherfuck. Man, this shit ain't finna sizzle your back off.
Hey, man, who was that bitch screaming with no damn skin on her back then? She was laying on these bitches.
Action.
Shit, if you get a bed with skin on it, hey. You didn't see this commercial.
Cut. Hey, what the fuck smoking? Lisa, get your ass off that bed.
Oh,
hey,
no.
Stevie, come help her, man.
No.
Damn, you fine as hell.
Hey, man, get your ass on somewhere. That's my girl. Relax.
Relaxing is nuts. Where the fuck you find interesting about him?
Oh, you must didn't see the mat when you came in. It said you gotta snatch your drawers off and go like these with him. You gotta confirm that your shit is off.
He's playing with you. You keep your drawers
off. Hey, man. Damn. Hey, you better get with a real motherfucker. He's still pissed on himself. Drawers up there and shit. He just did it. Hey, but you should take your bra off. I'm good at the velocity of the back straps.
No, he don't know nothing about bra.
What's wrong with you?
Can I change in you guys' bathroom?
Oh, no. Our parents said no bathrooms today. So you got to change right here at the door.
Hey, if you could change in this bathroom right here.
I'm about to shoot your bitch ass.
Hey,
now you playing
calm
and shit.
Down.
No, change right now. Fuck is you don't.
Man, who the fuck is you?
I'm your sister's boyfriend. Nice to meet
man,
you.
No, the fuck you not. Why you look like that?
Hey, man. I didn't want no trouble.
Hey, you already in the house. You fucked up. You look like Stuart Little. I ought to shoot your bitch ass.
TV, leave him alone.
Bah! Look at your jumping ass. This shit not even loaded, bitch.
Stevie, get out of here. You're a bitch.
Hey, you's a bitch. What's wrong with you?
Don't get the plan now.
Hey, before you date my sister, what the hell you do for a living?
I like to jump on roofs.
You dating a damn roof jumper, bruh. He want to be a Ninja Turtle so bad.
Hey, it's parkour, you idiot.
Well, who the hell is you talking to with your squish Capri Sun head ass?
Stop.
Oh, that motherfucker talking crazy as hell. Keep that shit in your chest.
She didn't tell you the policy over here. Before dating her, you gotta get popped in your chest one time, and you better not drop. You drop, I'm hitting you with 3 more bullets. Deal?
Oh.
Get the fuck out then.
Who are you looking at?
The fuck? What? Real question, who the fuck is you looking at? Who is you?
Oh, I'm Keyshawn, your sister's boyfriend. Nice to meet you.
No the fuck you not. Shoulder stiff as hell and shit. No the fuck. Edgar looking ass, what? I could
really use it. What's that dance called?
The zombie walk?
Fuck. No, get the hell out. Hey, man, what do you do for jobs? Like, what you do?
Actually, I test my rocks.
What?
I like the taste of rock powder.
Motherfucker want to be on Animal Planet so bad, motherfucker nibble on rocks. Hey, policy before dating my sister is you got to get shot in your shoulder twice on both arms. And you better not fall or I get to shoot you 4 more times. Deal?
No.
Get the fuck out.
I'm not leaving.
Okay, then.
Fuck,
man.
Hey, babe.
What's up, babe?
Hey, put my girl on the phone.
Babe, stop playing.
Babe, that's you?
Babe, it's me. How you not know what I look like?
All right, let me check your girl. Shit can't be.
Babe, I'm about to hang up because you getting on my nerves.
I don't know you. You got the wrong number.
Babe, it's me. I just woke up. I don't have makeup on.
You like a Paw Patrol dog, shit.
Babe, you gonna come over today?
See, this is why I don't show my face in the morning.
Don't show yourself then. You like your name is Arbon.
So you don't love me?
Delete my number, bitch.
Babe, I have a bad headache.
Damn, babe, you need some medicine for that.
See, you never care. That's what I be talking about.
Huh?
And shut up talking to me.
I'm confused, bro.
Stop talking to me.
Okay.
So you finna just stop talking to me?
But you just said stop talking to you.
You about to really piss me off.
Oh, hell no, man.
Why can't you go to the store and give me some medicine?
You want me to run to the store?
Yeah, that's what I wanted you to say at first.
All right, yeah, that's no problem, man.
Well, can you give me some snacks, too?
Hey, I'm just gonna get the medicine. You didn't say nothing about no snacks.
See, like I said, you never care.
I'm not getting the snacks.
Hang up the phone then. Stop talking to me.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
I'm on my period.
Okay, just call me tomorrow when your period go away.
Stevie, the period lasts for a month.
A month? Oh, ooh, hell no.
Oh, hell
no.
Can you go ahead and tweak it? Come on, nigga, hold on. Go ahead, tweak it. Oh, hell no. Can you go ahead
and tweak it? Come on, nigga, hold on. Go ahead, tweak it. Oh, hell no. Can you go ahead and tweak it? Come on, nigga, hold on. Go ahead, tweak it. 語れない、眠れない、泥夢ない。あなたの見てる消防隊。
Hey, yesterday, did somebody give you some damn candy corn? No, you should have stabbed their ass with a damn thorn.
Cut! Steve, we not doing this shit again.
And I don't give a fuck what you talking about, man. Bro, this shit is unacceptable. Candy corn? Man, you're bonkers. Hey, to keep it real with you, I'd rather have oatmeal packages in my trick-or-treat bag than this shit.
Cut! Stevie, candy corn is good for everybody.
Well, I bet your favorite candy is Scotch bars, huh? Weird ass. Bro, my grandpa shitted on himself after eating this shit.
Cut! Stevie, your grandpa didn't shit on himself. Stop.
Bro, you wanna see his damn drawers? Bro, what the fuck?
This shit.
What the fuck? Lisa just passed the fuck out.
Candy corn did that?
Yeah, stop staring at her ass and give her mouth to mouth.
Oh, hell no. Hey, where the fuck is your ex at?
Bro, where the fuck was you at yesterday? Bro, the teacher farted mid-lesson. Bro, she farted so hard a piece of her ass skin fell off. Bro, piece over there, go look. Bro, they had 2 mutated pigeons over here. Named Leo and Rock. Bro, Leo snatched Russell ass up. And Rock snatched Sydney up, started just doing these.
Oh yeah, no more ice cream lady. Her ass had a heart attack mid-ice cream sale. She just froze and dropped. I watched the whole thing. And I didn't help her ass.
Fuck no. Whatever you do, do not go through that front door. You gotta go through them vents. Lizzie has been snatching up kneecaps. She got about 60 of them in her mouth.
I'm going through the vents.
The toilet made a rattling sound. You're gonna need
help. Miss Ortiz, I have to ask you politely to shut your dumb ass up. Ooh, the toilet is rattling. It do that. I'm a professional with this shit. Go sit down somewhere. But, man. Damn, this might fry moose knuckles in this bitch. God damn. Miss Ortiz!
Yes?
Hey, get your dirty ass in here.
Well, what happened?
The hell? You got a snake in your toilet.
Like I said, you need help.
Damn, fuck help. We need a gun. So what we gonna do, man?
Wait, that might be my snake.
Well, then get it the fuck out.
I have roaches, too.
You got bugs?
Stevie, there's a roach on your back.
Oh. Stop playing.
No, I'm just playing.
I'm leaving. I'm not coming back.
Hey, we trained our whole lives for this shit. 382 feet down, as you can see. That's where the prey is at. Y'all ready for war?
Yes, sir!
Man, hell no.
What was that?
I said yes, sir.
Good.
That's what I thought I heard. You would have said something else, I would have had to murk you. Our country's more important than your life, fool. Do I make that clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now, since we all on the same page, y'all gonna jump one by one. I don't give a damn if your legs break. Get up. Females, you go first. Let's get going.
Man, is you high? The females is at home.
And that was a test, you little bitch. Now get jumping.
Well, I ain't jumping off this shit, boy. What you say, 382 feet, damn?
Man, get
nah,
your ass down.
Ain't that important.
He should hit the ground in 1 minute.
Hey, ponytail, your turn.
Bumble, clap me, timid, jump off.
Shut
team.
That shit up.
Oh, yeah, he gonna land right on his face. But he better get back up, dog. Who else going? Hey, 2 days ago, we lost 2 soldiers. It was tragic. I don't know what the fuck. They just flew off. I don't know what they thought they was doing. But we got new joiners now. Shit, in honor of them, y'all gonna jump too. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All right.
Sir, no disrespect, but you're lying. You pushed them over the edge.
Oh, we're telling stories now. Do this look like a damn camping trip? I'm asking everybody.
No, sir. No,
sir. What the hell is you talking about? You know what? Come here. Everybody turn around. Bring your ass here.
No, sir.
Man, bring your ass over here.
Sorry, I didn't mean to disrespect you.
I don't give a damn. Come here. Look over the edge. That shit is 1,000 feet.
1,000 feet?
Let me ask you something. How do you think your parents will feel if they found out you died?
What's that have to do with anything?
You'll find out. You want his stank ass in here anyway. So lesson learned. He should land on his neck in 5 minutes. Country more important than y'all lives, fool.
Take one. Action. Cut!
Yeah.
Stevie, this is no time to be playing around. This is World War III.
Man, I'm warming up. Yeah, this is World War III, not two. Females getting drafted now. Yo, bro, fall off me if I keep it pushing. Our country's at risk.
Cut!
Stevie, females can't enter the
draft. Man, why not?
Because females aren't ready for combat.
Man, what make you think we ready? Hey, to be honest with you, I'm with it. If they want to go to war, hey, I'll take them motherfuckers to war. Shit, I wasn't even scared for real. That was just a test run.
Cut!
All right, Stevie, you say you ready. Now let's enter you into the draft.
Hell no. And stop playing.
Why are you sitting down?
Man, it's Friday. I just came back from school.
I don't give a damn. You finna go do them damn chores.
Nah, give me an hour or something. I need to chill out.
Chill out? Do you pay my damn bills? Hell no. Go take the soap out the washing machine with
you
your bare hands.
You wanna pick it up like this?
Hell yeah, you better not drop.
Have you ever picked up soap with your bare hands?
I did that every day.
No, you haven't. Come on now.
Why haven't you did what I just told
you
to do?
So why the soap in the washing machine then?
Stevie, why you think it's in there?
To wash your damn clothes.
Aw, who the hell is you talking to?
Look, I'm gonna go do it.
Oh, hell no. Where you going? I didn't tell you to leave this damn room.
Mom, you just said go take the soap out the washing machine.
Stevie, I put the soap in the washing machine for a damn reason. To wash my clothes.
That's what I was just telling you.
Since you can't do that, go get me some Louisiana chicken.
Oh, we can just go to Popeye's.
Oh,
Inn.
Hell no. You finna take your ass to Louisiana and get it.
How am I gonna get to Louisiana?
You finna walk. You should get there in a month.
I'm not walking. You better drive. Come on now.
Stevie, I told your ass to clean this room.
Wait, my legs are set up.
Stop playing with me. Set Annabelle free out that damn box.
Set who free?
Set Annabelle free. Let her out.
Man, what if she follow me home?
If she follow you home, I'ma beat your ass.
You gonna beat my ass. And she gonna kill her, so...
Man, she ain't killing nobody. Get her ass out
I'm bringing her in your room now.
Watch her be up under your sheets like these. Waiting for your ass to get up.
Stevie, did I tell you to leave? Clean this damn room.
Man, I'm getting Annabelle out that box.
Why the hell would you get Annabelle out the box? Don't you think she in there for a reason?
No, I thought she was in there for fun.
Man, stop playing and clean this damn room.
Hey, why the fuck is all my sodas gone? You been drinking my shit?
I didn't drink none.
Man, where the fuck is my soda? You know what? Take your ass to Puerto Rico and give me more.
Puerto what?
Rico, bitch.
I ain't going. How am I going to get there?
You better hop on one of them goddamn mouse couture's. Fuck wrong with you.
You been watching too much cartoons. This ain't that type of time.
Make your ass like Timmy Turner. Tell Cosmo and Wanda to wish your ass out my damn house. Cosmo. Wanda.
It ain't See, who the fuck is Cosmo and Wanda?
You just said ask them and wish the fuck about your house.
You take your ass to sleep.
You don't make no damn sense.
Hey, didn't I tell your ass to go feed Coco?
Then feed who?
Coco, the dog next door.
Man, I ain't feeding no dog next door. That's their job. They bought the dog.
Well, it's finna be your job today. Now get to it.
Okay, you got dog food money? We got dog food?
Motherfucker, do it look like I got dog food?
Okay, so how am I supposed to get the food?
Get your ass on YouTube and look it up.
They don't got that stuff on search.
I ain't finna play with your ass today. Go feed that damn dog. All
right, watch.
Stevie, sit your ass down. Why the fuck would you go feed somebody else's dog? That ain't yours.
I know that's not our dog.
How the fuck would you get up here? You know what? Go snatch up the nun from the Conjuring.
Snatch up who?
The nun from the Conjuring.
Oh, yeah, that ain't happening. You want to see a trailer of the nun?
Hell no. Just tell me what's going to happen.
Okay, look. She don't even do the work. A demon come out and do it for her. I'm not going to come back. I promise you that. I ain't snatching up no nun. That's an evil one.
Take one. Action.
Hey, is you a singer? Don't eat no fucking Butterfinger.
What are you talking about? This is the best candy right now.
So your ass telling me you go to the store for a damn Butterfinger?
Hey, Katie.
Hey, you want your jaw to dislocate, bitch? Get your ass a Butterfinger.
Cut! Motherfuckers, your ass retarded.
Hey, no. Snap that bitch with your bare hands. I need to see something.
So in this take, you gonna eat this shit?
Bitch, you said what? Bro, this shit take more bodies than Michael Myers. Fuck is you talking about?
Hey, man, eat this shit.
Hell no.
Where do you think you're going?
I'm about to go upstairs.
No, you're not. You finna eat this spaghetti that I made.
I'm not eating that shit, man. What you making?
It's spaghetti. You gon' eat it.
Yeah. Why is there Pringles in it?
Because it brings more flavor.
Fuck no. I'm not eating that shit. I'm not eating spaghetti with Pringles in it.
You gon' come sit down or I'm gonna call your dad.
Hey, you gon' get your sour cream smelling ass the fuck upstairs? Stop cooking. Man, let Pops cook. Because you obviously don't know what the fuck you doing.
Hey, what the fuck you think you doing?
I'm about to go to sleep for school.
Hell no. You finna go outside and go check how much air motherfuckers breathe a day.
Huh?
You finna go outside and check how much air we breathe.
How is me going outside finna figure out how much air motherfuckers is breathing a day?
Get your ass on YouTube or Google and figure it out.
And they didn't teach us that in school, so I ain't finna try and figure that out.
What you say? Take Google ass outside. Stevie, sit your ass down. Shouldn't you be in bed? Don't you got school tomorrow?
Nah, I'm finna go play ping pong tomorrow. Yeah.
Oh, your ass think you funny, huh? Well, since you think you funny, jump on every roof one by one.
Man, jump off every roof? Man, what if I fall?
Shit, we got life alert.
Yeah, that's for old people. Man, I ain't doing that. Man, I'm going to sleep.
Stevie, why that deer still got his ankles? Go snatch them bitches.
Well, give me a basketball. Shit, I'm trying to unlock Hall of Fame ankle breaker. Shit, this might do it. Deer ankles? Shit.
Man, we not hooping, motherfucker. This is dinner. Go snatch them hoes off.
Snatch them off of what?
You finna use your damn hands to snatch them bitches off.
Your hands? What the hell? Mom, what you need ankles for? What you need deer ankles for?
Stevie, this is dinner. Your ass ever had fried deer ankles?
Man, I ain't eating no damn deer ankles. You better order some damn pizza.
Yo ass got pizza money? Hell no, go snatch them off.
I ain't eating that shit.
No! Man. Stevie, where the fuck is you going, man?
You just said, go snatch deer ankles off of them.
So yo ass out here snatching deer ankles for fun. I don't want my house to smell like that.
You think I want the house to smell like deer ankles?
Hell no. But I do want my house to smell like Victoria's Secret bras. Now go steal all them hoes.
I ain't going to Victoria's Secret. Man, the girl's gonna be looking at me weird and shit. Nah, man.
Fuck that, man. Stevie, where the hell your ass going?
I'm also gonna lay my ass down.
Lay your ass down for what?
To close my damn eyes.
Well, you better open them bitches, because you're gonna take damn. This brownie box all the way to Martin Luther King, and you better not drop it.
You wanna get these dry ass brownies to Martin Luther King, Jr.?
Fuck yeah, his ass had a dream.
He had a dream about what?
He had a dream about chewing on them damn brownies.
Yeah, no, he had a dream your crazy ass would go to sleep.
Wait, what your ass say? I didn't quite get that.
I was just talking about how I'm going to get these brownies to Martin Luther King.
Stevie, sit the fuck down. Where the hell is you going?
No, I'm finna go get these dry ass brownies to Martin Luther King Jr.
Martin Luther King ain't even alive. He didn't have a dream about that.
I know his ass didn't have a dream about no damn cosmic brownies. Them motherfuckers need to be dreamed into the damn trash.
Take one.
This is why the world is fucked up. They sell shit like this.
Cut. Stevie, that's the best one.
Then why is it brown? Where's the green one? If your grandpa and grandma got this shit in their house, take they ass to the ER. It's over. This is moose earwax in liquid form.
Cut. Stevie, it's actually liquid goat ass.
You say a what?
Goat ass.
Hey, you heard him yourself. This ain't earwax, I guess. It's liquid goat ass.
All right, now since we got that down, come take a sample real quick.
Hell no, I ain't taking no sample.
Stevie, it's good for you.
Stop playing.
Stevie!
Yeah? Pour me some water. It's hot in here.
Mom, I'm in a serious match. I don't think I can get the water right now. We gonna have to, you gonna have to ask your daughter.
And I asked you, give me some damn water.
Mom, they're gonna get mad at
me. I ain't gonna ask you again.
All right. So you're talking about water? Hey, controller finna die? Oh my gosh, dude. What are you talking about?
Come on, bruh.
Oh, shit. Water.
Why is you pouring water? I said turn on the AC.
Mom, you did not tell me to turn on no AC.
Yeah, I did.
Mom, no, you didn't.
Tell me what I said.
Mom, you said get me water. It's hot in here. You did. Mom, I'm playing in the middle of a 2K. The game is already over. Now they mad, bro. I gotta go.
Hey, I'm back.
Bro, you're out of the squad, bro. We lost to some suck-ass niggas because of you. 21
bro,
of
them. Mom, you're talking about AC and water.
Stevie!
Damn!
Boy, did you fall asleep without cleaning my goddamn kitchen? Hello?
I just laid back and I was gone. I fell asleep. I don't know how it happened.
Well, I'm finna show you how this ass beating is finna happen.
Mom, I just woke up.
Say something else. I'll beat your ass.
Okay, can you stand over there so I don't get hit?
Shut up, boy. I ain't finna hit you.
Okay, you playing. You is gonna hit me. You clenching up the belt. Look.
Get to them damn dishes.
Man.
Didn't I tell you I was just falling asleep while... Ah, goddamn. I better find you out. Man, what the hell is you doing?
Nothing, fool. What you want?
Hey, can you take me to the strip? Hella hoes gonna be up there.
Man, the strip? And that shit like 20 minutes away.
Man, that's why I got you with 15.
15 what?
$15, man.
Oh, fucker, that's like giving me 50 cents. What the hell am I gonna do with that?
Buy gas.
Yeah, gas is gonna last us 2 minutes. Up the street, we're out of gas. What we gonna do?
I don't know, but it ain't gonna happen.
Hey, you gonna have to give me 200.
Hey, your ass stupid as hell. I ain't giving you that.
Then you better get the walking in. Shit, you should get there by tomorrow. Tell your friends.
Man, they gonna be at home already.
Oh, that's up. You got 200?
Hell no.
Then get the fuck on.
Bro, where the hell was you at yesterday?
Bro, Miss Roxanne was doing backflips in the toilet for no reason, with socks on. No bullshit.
Bro, our first period teacher tried to kill herself with a plastic bag. She was mad at the whole class. Look, I got evidence.
Bro, Billy got bit by a spider and thought his ass was Spider-Man. Motherfucker tried to use webs. He didn't have no damn webs. Motherfucker's a dead man now.
Hey, you know the chip lady, right?
Yeah.
Bro, her ass had a seizure mid-chip sip. Her ass had some collapse. Free chip stuff.
This shit popped up on your TV 20 times. You think this shit just popping up for no reason? That shit mean wash your damn clothes.
Cut! Stevie, they clothes do not stink.
Oh, hell no. Nah. This ain't your average commercial. Stevie on this shit. He was just being nice. Your clothes really smell like dog breath.
Cut! Shit, man. You fucking up this damn commercial. You know what? Your ass played too damn much. You not getting paid, and you gonna finish this damn commercial either way you like it or not.
Whatever you say.
You hear me?
Whatever you say.
You better do that shit right.
I'm gonna do it good. Watch.
Action!
Ty, this shit will make your clothes smell even worse. How the hell do that happen?
Cut!
Steve, what the hell is you doing?
Man, I know your dumb ass didn't think I was really finna do good. You just said you wasn't gonna pay me.
Oh, that's how you feel?
Hey, check the news, bitch. Motherfuckers been turning into Ben 10 characters after using this shit.
Hey, what the fuck? Lisa just transformed.
Ain't no way that bitch just transformed.
Damn, she big as hell.
What is she?
Let's wrestle.
Oh, shit.
Bro, that movie was about scary as hell.
Yeah, yeah, that was one of them scary ass movies.
Well, alright, bros, I gotta go home.
You finna go home?
Hell yeah, I gotta go to the doctor in the morning.
Damn. Yeah, I'm finna walk to the door with you, though.
Alright.
Alright, bros.
I'll catch you.
Alright.
Now get ready to get your ass in that shower.
I might even really do nothing today. We don't even got a shower today.
What if y'all get your funky ass in that water? It's your little nasty ass. Damn.
Alright, that's enough.
I know your ass to get out the water that damn quick.
Mom, I was just trying to save the hot water.
Saving hot water my ass. Let me smell your damn skin.
Look, my skin.
Get your stank ass back in that shower. You don't smell like soap.
Mom, I bathed with soap. I went in the water.
Your face towel is dry as hell. Get your ass in the shower.
Mom, can you stand at the door?
Take one!
You wanna know your roots? Fuck it, get you some legendary ass boots.
Ah! Stevie, I just say that on the damn script.
Wait, we were supposed to read this shit off the script.
Man, what the fuck you think?
I seen lockdown defenders with this shit on. Don't worry about getting crossed up, nigga. You got ankle and kneecap support.
Cut! Steve, you can't hoop in these damn boots.
Dude, what the fuck you do with these hoes?
You put them on and go about your day, fool.
Oh, hell no. You don't gotta cry. I put 3 needles in my eye.
Cut! What the fuck is you doing?
I'm singing, man.
You know what? Come sit your ass the fuck down.
Hell, I do. You trying to kill a nigga in one kick? Fuck is you doing? Purchase the damn boots. These motherfuckers go between $100 to $300. That's a lot of damn money. Same price as some damn Jordans?
Hell yeah, these motherfuckers should be worth $500. These motherfuckers got earrings on them.
Don't get them. All right, somebody turn this shit off. Katy Perry ain't it, Cass. Where the fuck the Ice Cube at? Fuck. Yeah. Pringles? It's how they used to do it back in the day. Hold on. The Pringles was right.
That's a fucking black person opening chips in my store.
Man, you didn't know? Hey, we eat the chips before we even can eat them for real. We gotta see if they good, Cass.
Oh my fucking gosh, you're stealing.
All right, bitch, I ain't still. You better calm that shit.
Wait till the cops come.
Where the homies at?
Is this 911? This black kid is stealing chips in my store.
Drop my phone on the floor.
No more of you thugs are allowed in my store.
Call the homie real quick. This bitch tripping, Cass.
Hello?
Hello?
Yo, what up, Cass?
All right, come deal with this blonde bitch though, Cass. Bitch think I'm stealing now.
You need me to slide on that bitch?
Yeah, come over here and slide on this bitch.
All right, get ready to duck in 10 seconds.
All right. Bro, Stevie, how the fuck you escape the saw, bro?
How the fuck you know this saw?
Bro, it's airing on TV all around.
It's a TV show now?
Yeah, bro.
I thought that shit was just a movie.
Bro, they just made it a TV show, bro.
Okay.
Hey, but then the cameras must have seen my ass break out. You seen me break out? Bro, the cameras wasn't even rolling.
It wasn't on camera time.
Y'all didn't get to see greatness, my nigga. Yeah, the way it happened, bro, the key wasn't even in nobody's ass, bro.
Bro, wait, for real?
It was right next to me, bro. I just couldn't see it because I never looked back. It was right the fuck there. Little mind games and shit. Bro, I got some fuck up out of there.
Bro, I have to tell the saw company.
Well, what the fuck you mean you gotta tell the saw company what?
Gotta tell them you escaped.
Bro, do that shit if you want to, boy. Well, I'll have they come and get your dumb ass, nigga. Don't do no crazy shit, boy.
Take one!
Hey, this commercial popped up on your TV screen. You know what that means. Go brush your damn teeth.
Pass! See, why you always gotta talk to them like that?
Man, you want them to use it, right?
What you think, fool?
Take two. Only use Crest, not Colgate.
Cut, Stevie. Colgate, man.
Oh, this a Colgate commercial. Wait. Bro, don't let me catch you using Crest. You gotta use that Pronamo
Cut.
Stuff.
Stevie, I'm trying to figure out what the fuck is you doing.
Oh, shit.
Read the damn script.
Only use Colgate, ultra yellow, like it say.
Cut, Stevie. That's not what it say.
That's not what it say.
No, it say ultra white.
All you really gotta use is Colgate.
Cut. God damn, we finna be here all day.
Who finna be here all day?
Man, you!
Nah. Hey, only use Colgate, ultra white. This show make your teeth white as day.
Yeah, we sold it that time.
Cut. Damn, I forgot to record.
Man, you didn't press record.
Damn, this blurry as hell. Who took a picture of this?
Lisa, what the hell was you using? A cool pad?
Lisa used the Obama phone.
Coming at you live from Fox 5 News with Stevie McCoy. Today we're suffering a bad zombie apocalypse.
You said what? And
Hey, cut the TVs off. Cut this shit off. Max, what the fuck is you talking about, Max? The fuck you mean a zombie apocalypse?
Sorry, I told you this before.
Why the fuck we out here then? Let's go, Max. Get in the van. We the fuck. Where the fuck the box come from? You don't know. Unexpected. Bro, just like them fucking zombies coming at your ass. What the fuck would you do? Your ass would have been dead, my nigga. Your ass would have mutated, bro. That box could have been a whole mutated zombie, bro. Yes, these motherfuckers is mutated. Tell me, what would you do if your ass got bit right now? No, nigga. Your ass don't heal yourself. The fuck is you talking about, boy? Your ass dead as fuck. Boy, they spit already got into your skin. It's over. When you shoot these motherfuckers, bro, make sure you fast with it. These is ultra speed ass, mutated ass zombies. These are some different type of zombies, my nigga. They pop out anytime, bro. Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah. You don't know why I'm saying oh, yeah? Rule number one, make sure they ass asleep. Two, make sure their eyes ain't flickering and shit. That's how you know they up. You can't attack that ass if they up. Rule number three, attack.
What is you doing?
Hey, I only came here for one thing and one thing only. You finna turn around and make that ass clap or I take it myself. Hey, you don't want me to take it. You don't want that.
I don't think you want these bullets through your damn chest.
I'm on Call of Duty timing. Oh, you in a role play. I like that shit.
Stevie, what the fuck was that noise?
Huh? That was a TV. We watching Animal Planet.
Take one, action.
Do you only go to Popeye's to get biscuits? Well, then you must want to die.
Cut.
Stevie, you know damn well the biscuits ain't gonna make you die. Take two, shit.
These biscuits will have you doing shit you ain't got no business doing. They'll have you.
Cut.
Stevie, you ain't finna be doing a Dougie.
But what if you get a stomach buggy?
Take three, go.
Hey, if you eat these biscuits, I recommend 3 cups of milk, 4 cups of water, and 2 cups of Gatorade.
What the fuck is you doing?
Hold on, Lisa choking on them damn biscuits.
Oh, shit.
Hey.
Yo, what up, boy?
Yo, bro, you ain't gonna believe me when I tell you this shit, but you know that mutation juice Master Splinter and the Ninja Turtles got?
Yeah, why?
Bro, I got the recipe right here. I can make this shit homemade.
Boy, sit your freaky moose-looking ass down.
Get your spoiled bread-smelling ass on, boy. The serum right here, I'm dead ass.
Man, is you 100% sure that shit gonna work?
What?
Man, that shit ain't gonna work, but open up your door. Fuck is you talking about?
Man, it's unlocked. Open it.
Boy, what the fuck is you talking
bro,
about?
Look.
Boy, you holding water.
Boy, this shit ain't water. This that mutation shit.
Drink it then.
All right, look.
Now what's finna happen?
This shit ain't even nothing for real. I think it take like 30 minutes to kick in.
What the hell is you doing? Man, what the fuck?
Boy, if you don't get your romantic monkey
surprise,
looking at
bitch.
The fuck?
Yeah.